we're getting ready to have a live session. Now, what we was trying to say just before we got started a while ago, and we're getting ready to do a little walking, that when you have real change, and everybody's thing began to change, the teacher begins to teach a new lesson, the preacher begins to preach a new sermon, and the musician also tries to capture the new thing so that we might have melody and have rhythm as we do our thing. But we say every Saturday that the most important thing of all is that no matter how dreary the situation is and how difficult it may be, that the storm really doesn't matter until the storm begins to get you down. So I advise to you, the message that the Cannonball Adderley Quintet brings to us is that it's rough and tough in this ghetto, a lot of funny stuff going down, but you got to walk tall, walk tall, walk tall.
Thank you. Christmas. You know, our leader has been a strong influence on his friends who happen to be members of our group. We've been going around preaching the good word of Operation Breadbasket, and the country preacher who is your leader, our leader, and so forth, all over. In fact, we use your music. We talk about your band and your choir and Brother Ben Branch and everybody all over the country. We've been preaching about black music and how it's all the same thing. We got the word from the country preacher. He told us. And we've been talking about it. So you'll hear a little culmination how Brother Joe Zawinul is so impressed with Breadbasket and Reverend Jackson that his concept of what the country preacher feels like to him. Check it out.
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you. I know y'all thought we were gonna get away without paying our respects to the blues, but we don't do that anymore. Because we want everybody to understand where we belong. So I'm not gonna talk about it because our person in charge of talking about the blues is standing here ready to take care of business. Get ready for a soulful excursion into the past, the present, and the future of our music. Check it out.
Come on.